walking in the morning. He knows he's pissing his life down the drain. Then he gets swept in the rush hour, unable to deal with the strain. The bus is slacking off again before he even enters the door. Now they're winding him up proper. He don't think he can take anymore. He's busy in the office, she's shaking the bloke next door. A day in the life of Arnold Angst. 10 pills a day and still shooting blanks. A day and still shoot.